Hi, I'm Eric from Cook's Illustrated. I came in early this morning to make this gorgeous pan of cinnamon rolls, and when I arrived, I realized my butter hadn't been out overnight to soften. However, we have a trick for that. Get yourself a nice, sturdy pint glass. This is the glass that can hold boiling water, and in fact, I'm going to fill it with boiling water. We're going to let that sit there for just a few minutes and put my hands around it, see that we're warming up the glass, which is the exact purpose of what we're trying to do here, and then get rid of the water. You now have a hot glass. Stand your stick of butter up on the end. Look how hard that is. We're gonna put the hot glass over it, and now four long sides of the butter are exposed to the nice, warm, moist environment in there. Give it about 10 minutes. That'll soften up to a perfect 65, 66, 67 degrees, which is softened butter.